Agile is a project management methodology that features an iterative approach to delivering a project throughout its cycle. But what does it all actually mean? Well, here's a real-life example that illustrates the idea behind Agile perfectly. Let's say you have an old, dilapidated house whose roof is leaking, windows are busted out, and the entrance door is kinda missing. Now, winter is coming, and if you try to fix all of the house's problems at once, you'll probably fail, simply because you don't have enough manpower, time, or money. So what do? Well, you pick out the most urgent, critical problems and fix them one by one. If you're really good at it, you can work on several minor problems at a time, but certainly not all of them at once. You will be surprised at how quickly an almost destroyed house turns into a fine building with this approach. But what if you want to turn that building into a beautiful skyscraper? Well, you should know the answer by now. Just use the same iteration-based method we've described, and you get there in no time. Now, take that metaphor and apply it to software development, and you'll get Agile. In Agile, you have something called the backlog, which is essentially a list of possible product features and improvements, and sprints, those short iterations during which your team completes the tasks and features in the backlog. Every sprint, you pick out the features you'd like to work on, and the sprint begins. At the end of the sprint, which usually lasts for a week or two, the team gets back together to present their results and define the scope of work for the next sprint. What makes Agile different from all the rest of the project management methodologies is that it's agile, meaning it's flexible. You introduce changes and improvements to your product gradually using the collaborative effort of cross-functional teams. If a new brilliant idea or important customer feedback comes in, your team can quickly react and include these ideas and these changes into the next or even current sprint. As a result, Agile teams can deliver value to their customers faster and with fewer headaches. Now, if you're looking to try Agile project management for free, why not go with BitChicks 24? It's a simple and powerful Agile software that's used by over 9 million teams worldwide. Click on the link in the description below to get your free BitChicks 24 account. And that's it for now. Hope you've learned something really new and useful today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click the subscribe button and the like button as well. And see you next time.